I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.